Joining the chamber has given me a lot of networking opportunities with local business owners. And since we opened up our business last May in 2021, we've seen the fruits of that.